Yeah, Mike, police say this is a woman just sitting in her living room watching television when a bullet came flying through her window. So it looks like just a heartbreaking case of in the wrong place at the wrong time. Fortunately, though, police say within 24 hours, they've been able to identify a suspect, and that suspect has since turned himself in. 21-year-old Oneal Olive sat in the police vehicle Monday night, head covered, silent, on his way to jail. He also chose to say nothing earlier in the evening. On his way into police headquarters for questioning, where detectives say Olive was not being honest about what happened Sunday night. But in the Stowe Township neighborhood where the victim, 6-year-old Mary Johnson, lived, there was much cooperation between witnesses and police.
She's a dynamic person, her and her husband.
Housing Authority Police Chief Mike Vogel knew her. She's well regarded on Pleasant Ridge Road, and ironically, a leader on the neighborhood's crime watch.
We had countless people coming up to us in the middle of the night, just guys that were normally, you know, unwanted individuals that were just on the property, and they were coming up to us telling us, not them, that's not right, we'll do whatever it takes, we'll let you know tomorrow, we'll make phone calls, we're gonna find out who did this.
That cooperation helped detectives identify Olive as the accused shooter. Police say he fired at least 10 shots toward Johnson's neighbor, a man they say he was targeting because of a previous feud. But one of the bullets struck Johnson in the head. Police say she was watching television.
It's traumatizing what happened here for many because they're such well-respected individuals in the community. But, you know, we're going to get through this.
And so Johnson has been in critical condition all day. Police say that her husband has been by her side. Meanwhile, Olive, of course, taken to jail, and he is charged tonight right now with attempted homicide. Quinn Live, I'm Andrew Del Greco, Pittsburgh's Action News 4.